Hey, what's up, guys? And you probably noticed already that there's no video up this week, and probably not gonna be anything specific up either. I'm doing this vlog to tell you that, my computer crashed and I can't make any videos more than these kind of small ones. I'm still trying to troubleshoot and see what I can find, what kind of problem there is. I haven't found anything so far, and I don't think I'm gonna get anything either. Oh, this is not what I wanted right now, but oh, what can you do? So this is the build, and I made this computer myself. It's been with me since 2012, 2013, depending on which part we're talking about here. And I built my computer myself. I prefer to do that. I can customize myself for my own need. And this computer has been working well good for me. What's in here is actually an Intel 5 2600K with NVIDIA GeForce 7070. And yeah, it's been working really good. It's 8 gig RAM, about 3 terabytes of hard disk space, and an SSD on 256 gigabyte, not megabyte, wow, that'd be very small. And it's just sad to see that it's broken. I mean, I've been troubleshooting for a whole week. I've been tearing this thing down piece by piece and trying to put them together just piece by piece to see what works and what not. I've been trying to swap the disks and see if I can get any response from them. I don't know, it's just that it won't work. It just doesn't want to accept anything, as it seems. And it's kind of sad. Now when I'm having such a good time making YouTube videos and just having a great time, getting such a good response from you guys, this happens. It feels like it was meant to happen. Maybe it feels like it needed to retire early, I have no idea. So it's time to build a new computer. I don't know what it's gonna be. Since I said I customized them myself, my own need. And I don't think there's gonna be any new ones so far until, say, at least summer. Middle summer, maybe. I have no idea how fast it's gonna go. And until then, I'm gonna keep doing these kind of more simple vlogs, share that with you instead, because I can still do vlogs like this, which is kind of nice. I was intending to do more vlogs this year. I just didn't get around to just start making them. But with this, with this screwing up and just messing with me, I feel I have to do that right now and just do something of that. It's a bit of a shame. I enjoy doing the gaming videos. I'm having a great time making them. Nice to see all you liking them so much and watching them. So I hope you're gonna stay around watching the vlogs with me until I can really fix this kind of computer and fix a new one. I'm gonna save some of these parts, which I know I can use, so I save tons of money doing that. And we're gonna see. So until I can fix a new computer, I'm gonna live with my old Chromebook. I have actually, as you saw, an old Samsung Chromebook Series 3. It's not a Chromebook that has aged well with time. I bought this around 2013 too. And it's been a very good computer for small things. When you travel or when you lay down on the sofa at home and just watching some YouTube videos or whatever it can be, very good. But now, after all these years and using it as a main computer, it's a bit slow, I can say that, and it's gonna be tough. It's gonna be a very tough month ahead of me. I feel it already. But I hope you guys like this video, and I hope you guys are gonna stay around and watch my other vlogs that are gonna pop up sooner or later. I'm gonna try to keep it to every other week at least. Hopefully just keep it once a week as always, but I haven't really seen how good I can do that yet. But I hope it keeps somewhat of schedule like that. But I hope you guys like this video, and I hope you guys see you guys in the next video. See you around!